Hi everyone, once again, I am the Noob and I'm going to clear drugs. I am the Noob and I'm going to clear Gungeon today. I'm going to finish killing the pasts of Miss Hunter and Mr. Marine. Well, if I don't fuck it up at the end, of course. And there's a high chance I might, because I've played board games all day and I'm really, really tired. My brain isn't working so well, but hey, you know what? Let's just go. They killed themselves. That is nice. Gonna be too much of a problem. Yeah, it's not too much of a problem. Let's just hope we get some good guns, boss killers. Oh man! That was close. Go away, go away, go away. Obi, go away, go away, go away. Oh man, press the wrong button. I pressed the wrong side. So tired, so sleepy. Okay. Going good. Oh, why do you guys make the cover? Didn't your mama tell you not to hide behind like a fancy? Okay, you're here. Button off. Where is it? Oh no, not this one. Where is it? Ah, there we go. Muted Google. Now we go. Threat future friend. Think about it. Shops here already, that's fast. Nothing. Oh, exploding crossbow. I might consider that. Grail guy 2. I will consider that. In fact, I think I will just go ahead and open up all the chests for this level so I get a lot of money. So if I have something to sell, I have lots of money for the next level. Sounds good? Sounds really good. Okay. It's gonna take a while. A bunch of tanky bastards here. Oh, are you serious? And I thought the hunter had better aim. That's a good chest to start with. What is this sweet though? Magic sweet, 3 stats. Ooh. Improves health, movement speed and damage. That is nice. Dodging's a lot easier now. Boss is here. There's no way they're gonna sell that sweet away. That sweet is good. Wow, 2 hits. That's nice. 1. Oh. The AK guy is a bit more tanky apparently. But that's okay. Not too much of an issue. Still able to kick some ass. No, 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 not that way, not that way, not that way. That's way too risky. Chandelier please, chandelier please, thank you. Oh man. Dodge rolled in the wall, almost got hit. Oh, by the way, if you guys are watching this, if you got any tips, please let me know. Gamma Ray Gun, I do not like this. I honestly do not like that gun, but you know what? I have a better plan for it. I'll use it later. I'll use it for the boss fight, then sell it away. Oh my god, look at that. Useless. Useless. Super useless. Oh no, I have a better idea. I have a much better idea. Yes, I'll do this. Fight the boss, sell the gamma ray. Twin. Focus, to focus! Oh man, I took the damage. Not good, not good, not good, not good. Oh man. Ah, you know what? It's okay. I'll fight you out with this. I can run. I can outrun you now, I just can't aim this stupid gamma ray shit. I think that's probably the only reason why I got hit twice. This boss battle. Oh well, ski crossbow, come to me and I'm going to sell off the gamma ray. Downhold, right? Downhold, here you go. Money! Buy a key with this money. And you know what, since we have a blank, you gotta guess where the secret room is. I think I know where it is. I think. I was wrong. Oh, how did you guys find out where the secret room is? Is there any pattern or... formula to finding out where this, where all the secret rooms are? Hey buddy! I dodged all your shit, man. Oh no 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 no! You know, sometimes in life you... Oh, are you serious? So where was I? Ah, never mind, let's just fight them first. I can't remember what I wanted to say. Let's not take any damage this level. It really suck. Oh yes, I was just saying, you know, dodging pro tip. I mean, I'm not the best in dodging for sure. But you know, sometimes you gotta learn to go back. I panicked again. Sometimes you gotta learn how to move backwards, you know. Oh man, but the biggest, really the biggest mistakes we do in a shooter where there are bullets to actually dodge. We insist on moving in one direction. We don't control the way we are running around, and that's usually the and that's really the main reason why we get hit all the time. You just panic and go in one direction, you don't change around. Okay, this guy is easy, it has to be easy. Hey. Oh, come on! Are you serious? I got all those. Oh well, has a gun, not too bad. Shot first. Yeah, so we got to play more of other more hardcore shooters to get. It's a decoy, yes. I'll get that decoy. I prefer the decoy over everything else. Just gotta play more of these shooters in a more hardcore level, you know. That's the only way to improve, to be honest. There's no better way. Oh, that was a well-timed exploding crossbow. Ah, man. You gonna pop there? No. That's alright by me. I'm the ghost. Just don't know. You gotta play more hardcore stuff, you know. I always like my hardcore shooters. I've played Toho, a little bit of Toho, a little bit of. Just a little bit of everything. If you guys have heard of. You guys have heard of this game called. What's this game called? I can't remember now. Hardcore. Jump forward. Ooh. Scary. I was concentrating. Okay, so where was I? I just can't play while concentrating. Yeah, there was this game, Akashic Verse. You can go and search for it, AKSHICVRSE. It's a freaking hardcore shooter. And I remember the first time I played that, I almost lost the use of my fingers, really. It was that hardcore. Take it in the face! Yes! Okay. That wasn't right. I almost lost a few of my fingers. Not because the game was really hard to dodge, but and really interesting mechanics. Yeah, really interesting mechanics that was really unique for a vertical shooter. I'm confident to call it a better game than Toho, really. That's how confident I am about the game. That's how much I really like the game. I've tried putting it on controller as well, but it didn't work out so well. So the dog. It didn't work out so well. So yeah, it didn't come. It didn't go according to plan. Ultimately, hey, hi, bruh. I would love the drum clip, to be honest. Okay, let's see here. Where is the item? I still need money for decoy. I don't think I got it for the decoy yet. I'm trying to steal it. Meanwhile, let's grab this. Oh yes, chest friendship. More chests. Let's talk about the game at hand now. I have $29 and I need 42 shell casings to buy this decoy so I can start stealing items from the shop again. That's what I really love. Some people find the increased curse a pain in the ass because what they call it, jewel enemies or something like that. Blessed or some cursed enemies, red shit. Yeah. Watch this. I don't have any boss killer now to be, I think. Oh, are you serious? He ran out just... Did he run out just as I was... just as he ran out. Not that would really, really suck if he did. Ha. See? Toehold. And you think that the dodge roll would make the game a lot easier. But no, it doesn't. Oh man. I'm here. Oh no! You still eat it. Conda this hard, or was I just using the wrong weapons? I got a feeling I was using the wrong weapons. I was pretty confident the crossbow does damage, enough damage to make things difficult. Cold, eyes of heart, heart of ice. This icy heart was torn from a mighty frost giant, a common target for talented monster hunters. What is this, a monster hunter reference now? Oh, I'm $1 short. Never mind. Let's buy here and move on. No. Let's go to the goblin shop and see if we can buy the drum magazine. I think it's more expensive, so mayhaps not. Oh god, no, I have to do this again. At least I figure out how to get past that. Dry magazine, cheaply. 62, no, very expensive. Machine pistol, pretty much the Uzi, hell no. Dang. Ah, okay, I get why. Yeah, so might as well, you know, get the key, then just screw off. I wish I had one more dollar. It's always been like that in recent runs. Lacking a dollar to buy something that I really, really wanted. It's my Twitch. Okay, we're back down at level 3. Not difficult, level 1s through 3 are easy. Have really easy enemies. In fact, I dare say that, why is this lagging? Oh wait, I know why this isn't working, hang on. A Chrome plugins. It's on Windows, yes. Enable the refresh page. Close this window. Hey. Now we fight. So I was saying, level 3 isn't supposed to be that difficult. Unless of course you get yourself into that situation, if you don't get out of it, you die. But otherwise, I think we should be pretty much alright. No. I don't like that. The bullets are way too fast. They just intercept you and you die. Bam! Let's get into safe zone right now. Burn. Too far away. So right now, it's really unlikely I die in these levels. Unless of course I play really badly for the first couple of levels, which can kind of happen now that my game is lagging a little bit more for some unknown reason. Come on, just die. Thank you. I'm going to try and fix that one first and pause this. I think it should get better after that. Okay. Yeah, I think it should get better after that. Oh wait, no, I need to see my chat. Oh yeah, it's much better. Okay, so Doc got me a blank, wonderful, and I just realized I never used any of my blanks when I fought them. Risk-taker, man. Me, I am. Arr! Oh. I thought I forgot to dodge. Oh, hi, bro. You mimic. Oh, are you serious? Oh, right. That happens too. Icebreaker, never let go. That. Oh shit, I shouldn't reload that. Oh god, that pun. I think it's based off that, right? Let it go. Let it go. Just. Can't hold it back anymore. Where are you? I think we don't need this crossbow anymore. I'm gonna hold that one. I mean, I'm moving fast enough to. I'm actually moving fast enough to perform certain maneuvers I can't do with a lower speed now, so I am okay being like this. Without the need of an item, without the need of anything in particular. Just kill your enemies as fast as possible, don't get yourself into stupid situations like that, and yeah, I think you should be fine. I mean, I'm fast enough to do that now, so I'm okay with it. Okay, let's cross this and move on. Boss, that's fast. Not going there yet. So you see what I mean? of the way. Ah, man. That was a bad dodge. Here we go here. Hello. Hello, free item guy. Yes. I find you for free item. Another green chest. I am okay with this. I'll come back and get it later. Okay, first. Health. Taking relatively unnecessary damage right now, and I'm not very happy about it. But that's alright. Seems like it might be a good item for a boss if I use it right. Are you serious? It blew its brethren into my face, which promptly blew up as well. That is some insane combo that I haven't seen from an AI since Bayonetta. Oh man, I've been too careless recently. I refuse. Oh, the one's dead? Alright. Fine by me. Line all according to plan. Are you serious? Oh goddamn. No, don't come after me. You dead? This room's like a puzzle, you just use the green stem to get everything and then... Ta-da! What? Alright, yeah, there's Okay, flash ray is useless. I am going to exchange away this... Nothing to change away, to be honest. Okay, let's come here first. Laser sight. Amulet. Laser sight, amulet. Not something that I obviously would sell, so. Okay, I'm gonna try using the icebreaker against this guy, which should. Oh my god, that was terrible. Ooh, man! I couldn't react to that. Okay, going up. Where are you? Terrible boss fight. Oh, that hurts. Ha! I cheese you to death, man. I'm not gonna use my I'm never gonna use my active item. Bitch. Oh my god. That was strange. Ah, what? Alright, this is getting kind of terrible. I haven't used a single one of my blanks. I don't know what I'm doing, but you know what? That's okay. That is absolutely okay. We are gonna exit a shotgun. Okay, sticky crossbow. Exit a shotgun, as in bundle of wands, and there's no health in this level. Let's count this as health. Okay, so I am just going to try and take a risk here. Crossbow, yes, and there's nothing else, to be honest. You know what? Never mind. Start to crossbow my enemies to death. Dealing enough damage, having enough speed. I think it's good. Just, that guy could have been perfected. But way too slow in my opinion. I don't like it, it's too slow. Ah, are you serious? I walked right into it. That was retarded. Oh shit, no. Did he summon it? He did. This is not fun. This is not fun at all. That's not fun at all, damn it. Freeze everything, kill everything. Can we move on? No. Apparently we can't. Almost killed by the wall. Laser guy is coming in. Are you serious? Oh my god. Nope, that doesn't work. I do not like him. I'd hit him with a passion. Alright, die. Oh god damn it. You bastard. You dead. It just does a lot of damage, but the reload time is way too long. That's the only thing I have issues with for the crossbow. I was doing that. Ah well, that's alright. Just die. Oh my god, there's another one. Okay, I'm gonna fight them head on. Anything else? Money. Okay. We don't screw this up, we have a good game. Screw this up like that, and we might not have a good game. Okay, where is my crossbow? Alright, doing alright. Let's go. $52. Apparently, chest friendship doesn't even help. What did I get hit by? I'm very confused. I know I got hit by that. I do not know what I'm doing. I've been trying to cheese the game for a very long time. And it's definitely not doing my gameplay any favors here. Hey bro, just die, thank you. Okay. Not enjoying this at all, definitely. Come on man, gotta keep it together. Where are you? Die bastard. Die bastard. Okay, good. This it's a pretty linear thing. Take the wall, yes, take the wall. The wall is bitch. Oh, who's that? Right. Hell yeah. Oh. Oh, doggy. Good doggy. Give me another. Oh, almost ran into the pit. No money. Let's go on. Do I have evil? No, I have no evil. You know, if I have evil, I'll run in there. This might change things. Know what? I'll call that tactical damage. Cursed room or money room or whatever room you call it. Okay. We're gonna get our curse and we'll get our room. Ooh, almost. Oh man, come here. Okay, give me a good shot, give me a good shot. What is this? Science cannon. Elder blank, $98. Science cannon, $98, everything's $98, everything's so expensive. I love you guys. Come here. Come to Papa. Are you seriously? Then like, oh my god. One bunch of them. I'm being chased by zombies. Why are they not giving money? Why is it only two of them? Are they counted as summoned creatures? Because it doesn't make sense. They are definitely not summoned. Hey bro, where are you? Oh man, I missed. Two green chests. Zero keys. It's the conclusion. I don't need anything else. Jump! For the health! Okay. Boss battle has been revealed, I believe. Yes, I can't get myself a curse, so... Where are you, sir? Okay, sir. Yes, sir. This is good. I want this. If I had the money, I'll buy all three. Okay, that is the easier to access chest. That's also pretty easy to access, to be honest. So we go for the more dead-ended one. And then we have... And we take the item and we destroy the other one that we just did. Grab the junk and move on with life. Angry bullets! Or homing bullets. I don't have boss killer in my item. In my item list. Oh my god, no! Oh, are you serious? It ran out at the worst times. Oh my god, I hate this fight. I hate this fight so much. We are actually at level 5 now. I've been playing so terribly since level 3 and we are at level 5 now. Wait, is this level 3? Yeah. Sorry, level 4. Yeah. And we are level 5 now, so you know what? We should be happy! Oh my god! Not in the face! Ow! Faggot! Are you goddamn serious? Oh man. Straight. Are you serious? Oh my god. I might have just forgotten all the advice I was talking about earlier. Oh shit, man. No, what? I'm going north. Fuck y'all. Did not see that again. I thought it was just some random guy over there. I mean, some random pillar. Yay! Are you serious? I have no choice. Where are you? Okay, this one I'll give it to not the crossbow for sure. Icebreaker then, I see, I guess. Oh my god. Hexa shotgun. I'm gonna call it Hexa shotgun from today onwards. This is not something I want to open, so I'll destroy it. Useless item, but that's okay. If I survive this. Oh, goddammit! I'm a fucking idiot. Let me see, where is my freezer? Bullets are slightly homing. Oh no! I'm not gonna enjoy this, Nah, you know what? I'm still gonna enjoy this. Take my time, No, take my time, kill my enemies. $50! So late! Come on, give me a forge, Forge, please! What is this? Are you shitting me? Shitting me. Are you serious? No. I did not see that. Or any of that. That was bad.